And today's workout is gonna be mile repeats. I want to do 3 miles, 3 by 1 mile, resting 90 seconds in between each mile. And I'm gonna do these at faster than 5K race pace to train my legs to run fast, to train them to run at my target race pace. My target race pace for my next 5K, my next progression, I wanna get to 20 minutes. So to do that, you have to run a 6:40 pace. 6:40 will give you a 20 minutes and 43 seconds. I am training at 6:40 to a 6:31 pace per mile. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hit a number 9, which is a 6:40, a 9.1, 6:35, and a 9.2, which is 6:31. So those are the three paces that I wanna hit today, per mile, resting 90 seconds in between. I've already done about a mile and a half warm up with some strides. So I'm gonna just get up there and begin my first mile, starting at 6 minutes and 40 seconds. All right, it's gonna be a number 9, 6 minutes and 40 seconds per mile. Once I hit my watch here, is exactly when I will start the timer. Number 9, 6:40. All right, let's go. Right now, 640. Alright, so according to how I feel right now, I'm gonna keep the pace at 640. I have yet to do a workout at this pace. So, you know, I got planned ahead. I thought I could do a 635, maybe 631, but after this mile, I surely don't wanna go any faster than that. It's pretty high up there on my lactate threshold, so I want to keep it there just to make the workout effective and to make sure that I complete it. So 90 seconds of rest, I said. I'm going to shoot for 2 minutes rest, and then I'm going to go for another one. Be right back in a second. Let me make sure I got the air on low. All right. 2 minutes rest coming up. I'm gonna shoot for another number 9. Let's go, baby. Number 9. And when I hit go on my watch is when I'll start. Okay, let's go. Hopefully this mile will be easier. Thank you. Okay. That was 2 miles. One more to go. So far, this is the first time that I have done 640 pace for more than 1 mile in a workout, resting just 2 minutes in between. So I got one more to go. Oh man, these mile repeats, man, they really test you. The body can do it, man. You just got to convince your body. Alright, that should be about 2 minutes. I'm gonna start the last mile again. 640 pace number 9. When I hit go on my watch is when I'll start my countdown. Right now it's still going a little slow. Starting now. Strong. All right. That was the workout, y'all. That was a great workout. I am happy that I completed it. That's what I had planned to do today. I finished it. So again, 3 by 1 mile at a 640 pace per mile, resting 2 minutes in between. And this is an excellent workout, man. It really, you know, strengthens your legs, because that's what you need. You need a lot of strength. And when you go in, when you do these workouts for the long distance, like 1200 meters, a mile, or even longer, that builds a lot of strength in your legs. Aerobic capacity allows you to maintain that pace for a lot longer. This is not anaerobic training. This is aerobic, but you know, like it's at lactate threshold. So you're just at that level where you are training your muscles to buffer that lactic acid, okay? You have to do these type of workouts if you want to get faster. So that was it. I did 1 mile warm up. I did this workout, and now I'm going to finish it off with 1 mile cool down off records. Thank you guys for watching. Stay strong, train smart, remain consistent.